Hello, today we are going to see the smallest, largest number, the program. Now what we are going to do, we are going to fill this opcode at position 3000. That's why I have changed my location. If you see the loop, here also I have kept it 300 because we are entering the program from 3000. That's why some modification has been done and we are storing our number from 2000. This is a number that I will be storing, and here we want to get the output. That is why I have given this 20 in place of 80. Now let us start writing the giving the data. Go to reset. Now go to exam memory. Now at 2000 we are just going to feed our value 9. You need to feed the 9, then 7, then 6, then 2, then 5. This is the number that we have entered. Go to reset. Now we need to fill our program. So go to exam memory. Now go to 3000 location, and from 3000 location just start filling our opcode. Now opcode will be 21, then 00, then 20, then 0e, then 04, then 7e. Then you have 23, then BE, then you have D2, then you have 30, then you have 7E, then you have 0D, then C2, then 06, then 30, then 32, then 10, then 20, then 76. Now let us check the program that we have written. Now again go to reset, go to exam memory. Now we want to check whether we have given the correct opcode or not. Go to 3000, 2100, 20, 0e, 04, 7e, 23, BE, D2, 0C. Now here we need to give 0C. This we have forgotten. 0C, then 30, then 7E, then 0D, then C2, after that 06, then 30, then 32, then 10, then 20, and lastly 76, and give one more and put the reset. Now what we are going to do, we are going to just execute this program. Then for that you just go to go, give your first starting as 3000 because we here we have stored the program, and after going here now fill, put your fill button. This will execute it. Program got executed. Now put reset. Now here we are going to check our result 2010. So go to exam memory, go to place 2010, put next, you will be getting answer 9. So this is the 9. So this is all about your largest, finding the largest value out of